The factories hummed again, and the designers dreamed again, and the cars roared again. However, Mr. Jaguar would not live to see this chapter. In 1985, only 1 year after Ford Motors entered the picture, Sir William Lyons, age 83, passed away in his home in Leamington Spa, Warwickshire. His wife Greta died the following year. Following his death, Jaguar, thanks to Ford Motors, would weather the storm until the financial crisis of 2008, when Ford made the tough decision to put Jaguar up for sale.